I'm kind of like an Energizer bunny with a gun. Must focus eye. Put all the energy in the eye. Fight! Come on!
You told Harpo to beat me. All my life I've been beat, but no more.
Hi, I'm Anthony Navarro. I am a certified instructor through the NRA for rifle, pistol, and shotgun. I'm also certified by Tactical Response and DTI as a tactical firearms instructor. I've been shooting since I was about 10 years old, even though I had guns that I probably shouldn't have had when I was 10. But I'm gonna shoot some targets here for you. And last thing I have to say is, this better not be Tool Academy 3, or you're gonna be in trouble. All right, so what we want to do when we're trying to hit something is we want to manipulate the trigger without moving the sights. So what we're going to do right now is we're going to go ahead and shoot that steel target behind us. It's about 11 feet away. Circles are about 3 inches in diameter. We're going to go ahead and light that guy up. When we're trying to hit something very precisely, not only do we have to move the trigger and keep the sight still, but we also have to have the right fundamentals with the grip and sight picture sight alignment. So let's light this guy up again. All the hits are in the orange. When we're trying to hit something precisely, we have to be very, very careful and be as precise as we can on our end. So to quote Mr. Miyagi, must focus eye, put all the energy in the eye. Fight! I invented the lightning bolt in 2007. I was on a world championship team for paintball in 2005. We took third in the world. But I'd say one of the greatest strengths is my ability to transition from different weapon platforms, but also from unarmed to an armed transition as the situation dictates. So I'm gonna light this guy up here with this little M4, and we'll let you see what it looks like. Come on! I love the challenge of preparing for the fight. Marksmanship is just the vehicle that allows me to attain the victory. So what we're gonna do right now is we are going to show the transition from the AK to the pistol. My journey into this whole firearms thing began with my dad's M1 carbine. He never let me hold it, he never let me shoot it, and he would always hide it in a different place in the house because I would always find it and I would always take it apart. So I got to be pretty proficient at it, and the day he finally took me out to shoot it, I could field strip that thing and rip it back together in a few seconds, and of course I got in trouble because that proved to him that I actually snuck in there and got that thing. So here we go, I'm gonna light up this target with the AK and do it all with the right hand, reloads and everything. That's the lightning bolt right there, baby. I love to spend time with my wife and my kids. I love to take on huge challenges, and for me, the bigger the challenge, the better, because there's more risk and there's obviously more reward. I'm gonna blow a bunch of myths out of the water with the pistol as far as how you hold it and all that kind of stuff, so check it out. Doesn't matter how you hold it, as long as you follow the fundamentals, sight picture, sight alignment, trigger control, and proper grip. It's all good. If you hire me, you better have good insurance, cause shit will catch on fire. All right, let's get it on. We've come to the end of the show. It's time to shoot a 12 gauge Saiga shotgun and finish off these targets. So here we go. Come up. So, get good insurance and pick me up. Thank you very much, Anthony Navarro, and we'll see you soon.